take it.
I'm doing
it. I got me a Rich Woods t-shirt, but they taking so long. I bought me one trying to donate. She told me, when we here to such and such, I could have went to the store. I could have went to the store and bought me a t-shirt.
Yeah.
You
know. Or you could have went to a school.
Oh!
I don't know anybody that's in high school. This, like, this is my size from a couple years ago.
Yeah, but I'm just sitting there trying to help out, and she told me, I hope they hear him. I'm going to go check tomorrow. Because he had about 5 more games.
Oh, okay.
They're late. They got one more game.
They should have more than that.
Oh, she said they have one game. Yeah.
Come on.
Where's the 50? They should have started at the 10.
Yeah.
That line.
They should do that pass some more.
Yeah, he should have threw it up.
He would have caught it.
Yeah, he sure would have.
Give it to him. Give it to him. Give it to him. Let's go, Maury.
Go, go.
Go, Maury.
Go, go.
Go. Let's go. Yeah, Maury. Safety.
Good job, Dewey.
Hey, she was gone.
Yeah.
Now, is this your son's baby or your daughter's baby? Okay. And you let the mom do it all? Cause, oh, you do it all?
No, I don't do it all. I don't do it.
At all.
I said, I'm the boy's mom.
That's what we was just talking about on the way here.
But I can't do it.
So the girl's mom does most of it? Or she don't really babysit either?
She babysits. She always.
Really?
That's what I'm trying to call now so that way I can come to go pick him up.
Right.
Intercept him, Maury! Ah! They hit the pass it to Maury.
That's what I said. I got all boys, so I'm technically the dad's mom, so I don't have to do it all. Because the girl's mom usually does it all. Yeah. So.